Good evening. I'm doing the MS bugger. I posted a picture already up there. This is a very simple fly. This morning I made a new type of dubbing, or something similar to my MS nymph dubbing, but I call it the bugger dubbing. What it is the fibers are about 1.5 to 3/4 inch long, just the dubbing fibers, and the legs are a larger diameter legs. They're about an inch and a quarter, inch and a half to 2 inches long. I made it in a peacock olive, various colors to make the base dubbing blends, and then I use olive and black legs on the dubbing itself. I'm going to use as black widow flash. What black widow flash is, it's like H2O flash black and a bunch of microfibers. Then you dye it and it turns out whatever color I want, the black flash stays black and the fibers change color. This has quite a bit of movement in it. While I really like it over a marabou because it's extremely durable material. So I'm going to take some black widow flash. It's a nylon base of microfilaments on here. I'm going to make a fairly thick tail on. It's not too thick. This is what it looks like. I'm going to tie it just behind the bead. I have a black bead on here, number 6, 4X long hook. And there's the tail right there. A little ragged tail. I'm going to like it. I like it like that. I think it just does very well in the water. Tie this down really, really well. And I made a dubbing brush out of this material. You can see it right here. It has gold, red, blue, a lot of different colors in there. I'm going to tie this in right back here. It's a very simple fly. Right at the tail, move my thread up behind the bead. I'm going to wrap this, take it, stroke it back, wrap it, stroke it back a little bit. Make some gaps in there wrapping, not tight. I don't want it so thick that it doesn't move. All right. One more right there, right behind the bead. I'm going to tie it off. Cut it deep into my scissors. I don't use my tips because it's wire. All right, just like that. Tie it off. See how buggy it is already. What I'm going to do is take some Velcro, stretch it down, top, sides up, sides down, bottom, either way. There. That's it. The MS bugger. Black widow flash tail in black. Black flat wax nylon thread. I use a black bead and the new MS bugger dubbing. I'm going to have brown. I'm going to have black in this as well, but it'll be available in about today, December 5th. It'll be available on Monday. There it is, MS Bugger.
An eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise. And suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster.